然后只有一次机会，你能听懂这个视频吗？
I'm gonna go to the bathroom. Just try not to embarrass yourselves.
I'm gonna go to the bathroom. Just try not to embarrass yourselves. 其实呢，第一句是非常非常好的句子。I'm gonna go to. I'm gonna go to. 啥意思呢？我要去，比如说我要去睡觉。I'm gonna go to sleep. I'm gonna go to sleep.
I'm gonna go to sleep now.
You kids have fun. I'm gonna go to sleep.
我要去酒吧。I'm gonna go to the bar. I'm gonna go to the bar.
I'm gonna go to the bar and you can join me if you'd like.
我要去商店。I'm gonna go to the store. I'm gonna go to the store.
I'm gonna go to the store. Do you want me to get you anything?
那我要去一趟洗手间，用英语怎么说？ I'm gonna go to the 洗手间 bathroom. I'm gonna go to the bathroom. 这个时候我们再回去听。
I'm gonna go to the bathroom. I'm gonna go to the bathroom.
Oh my god!
至于下半句就更简单了。
Just try not to embarrass yourselves.
Try not to do something. 尽量别做什么。我们直接来造句。尽量别动。Try not to move. Try not to move.
Try not to move.
Try not to move.
尽量别反应过度。Try not to overreact. Try not to overreact. 尽量别弄得一团糟。Try not to make a mess. Try not to make a mess.
Try not to make a mess.
Come on in. Try not to make a mess.
那尽量别让你们自己尴尬，用英语怎么说？ Try not to embarrass yourselves.
Just try not to embarrass yourselves. Just try not to embarrass yourselves.
所以完整的表达就变成了 I'm gonna go to the bathroom. Just try not to embarrass yourselves.
I'm gonna go to the bathroom. Just try not to embarrass yourselves. I'm gonna go to the bathroom. Just try not to embarrass yourselves.
大家要思考一个问题，为什么这个句子里每个单词我们都认识，但是母语者一说出来我们就听不懂呢？原因很简单，我们很多同学背了一辈子的单词，只是认识了单词长什么样，而从来不去关注这个单词在句子里最常见的发音，或者说最正确的发音是什么。这就会导致一个问题，我们用错误的发音去听正确的句子，而这也是我们听不懂母语者说话的一个重要原因之一。我们下期再见 ，peace。